All right, we're at Walmart. We're doing Dare Dare. Brock's turn. He has to run inside. All right, go. Safe.
Just have to shoot this up there.
You just have to get his stuff.
Oh, there's a working with it.
Buckets.
Chuck it on the ground.
What do you mean, like?
Yeah. Like, as hard as you can.
Alright, not as hard as I can.
But... okay, just do it hard then.
Okay, that was good. It wasn't really bad.
Alright, so.
Alright, I'm gonna like. How long do I have to lay down there?
Just as long as you can get in there.
All right, Bradley.
Thank you for shopping at Walmart.
Oh.
You're going this way.
Oh.
Yeah. But then you're going back in, I'll say, welcome back.
Okay.
Okay. That's how it works.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Tell me that you know.
All right. He's going to put that mask on and run up to someone and say hi. It's like, do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior T-Rex?
I'm just going
to
say hi.
Do you have time to talk about our Lord and Savior T-Rex? Is that Sean's baby? No, take your hood off. They're probably gonna think you're a robber. There's this lady behind us.
Hi.
Alright, so Bradley's gonna go up to somebody and he's gonna be like, oh, get crossed up. Oh, can I have my hat back?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
I forgot I was wearing that. Alright, so you have to go up to the speakers and you have to turn it up.
Where is the speaker? I did it
all. One of these.
No, like, where's one of the radios?
Just regular call your
hey, guys.
How do you do it?
I don't know.
You don't know how to dance?
No, I don't.
Oh, that's sad, man.
It is. It's a condition.
Do you know her or something?
No. Here, give one of these or something.
I don't know if it even works. Alright, Bradley, are you recording?
Yeah. Alright, then do one of these.
I was sorry until I tasted you.
We were
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
go. Alright, go.
Alright, so Bradley has to take his suitcase and run down the aisles and say, I'm late for my flight. That is not a suitcase. Get like a small one like this. Go.
Alright, he's gotta put helmet on and get a bat and say I'm ready for the game.
I'm ready for the game. Give me a fastball.
All right, Bradley, go.
Where'd my potato go? What is this in here? This is not my potato. My potato is not Chinese.
Can I say, do you think these are good for brushing?
My teeth.
My teeth.
All right. Wait, what? Mom's fidget spinner. Yeah, you should be like, do you think this is a good toothbrush? Alright.
Do you think that this is good for brushing teeth?
Probably so. It depends on what kind of tooth you're gonna use it on.
Like,
okay,
human.
No, it was
not. Not for brushing your teeth. That's for dishwashing.
Alright, so Bradley's gotta beware of dog sign.
And I'm gonna give a strike to animal. And then he's gonna press the dog.
Alright, we got the dog.
The dog.
I barely even got it on film.
Okay, I'll do it again.
I hate to tell you.
I'll do it again.
And he didn't really even have that much of a reaction. I don't even think he heard you.
Yes. I just wanted you to be warned.
How many people do I have to have when I go back?
Probably like two or something.
Good evening.
Yes.
Bradley's dare is he has to shoot this and yell Kobe.
Kobe! Alright, Brockus is singing the teapot song while holding a teapot.
Okay, how does it go? I need a teapot so I can stop. Here's my hand over here.
Yeah.
The worst part about it is I'm really tall.
I'm a little teapot. Here is my handle, here in the
spot.
Tip me over and pour me out. I'm a little teapot short. Alright, so Bradley has to take these shoes and say to someone, do you think that these are good gloves?
Alright, Brock has to grab. Do you think this will go good for my dad?
Yeah.
Do you want someone to be like, do you think I should get this for my dad? Bradley has to be the yodeling Walmart kid. Yes, Bradley. Yes, Bradley. Alright, we're gonna see you maybe in part 2.